surprise this weekend. Don't tell my parents. Even though they're probably watching this video. I'm making a secret fort. I'm just gonna get hide everything in it. And yeah. Okay, let me show you the items that I have. I have my wallet. I haven't painted it yet. And it still has some gum left in it. But that's what I'm looking for, is a place to hide the gum. I can eat it. Hopefully my parents don't watch this video. They probably will. I brought a cat and a monkey. Pua and my squishy and all my slimes, 20 slimes, and I hid some in my room. Let's hide a few more. Okay, you guys, come on. You guys, I'm going to show my mom because she always watches my video whenever I post them. So, I'm going to build a secret fort on my chair.
How many are you missing, by the way?
Two.
Because there's one underneath the couch downstairs.
Oh, then one.
What about all those ones?
I hid them in my room. Okay. So, you want to help me make the fort?
No. But I love you.
Okay. Can you at least grab me a long towel?
You want to ask Lucas if he wants to do it?
Yes!
Here.
Thank you!
Alright,
guys.
Lucas!
Lucas! And I'll be ready to start. You guys, so my brother does not want to help me. Let's get set up. So this is where I'm going to build. Behind this rocking chair. Because there's space back there. A nice little pillow, and so I'm just gonna cover this up. I don't know what that barking is. That could be our dogs. Wait, hold on. Okay, that's not our dogs. Our neighborhood has a bunch of dogs, you guys, and there's a house right behind us that. This kind of sounds sad to me, but it's like they get dogs and then they just trade them out for new dogs. And it looks like they don't have any dogs left. So, let's get set up. So first, I'm gonna need a towel. I'm putting you guys in a bookshelf. Because I'm going to have to get up here on top of the rocking chair. Guys, don't try this at home. I'm doing it for entertainment for you guys. So first off, kids, don't try this. So I'm going to get on top of the rocking chair, keep my balance, and I'm going to flip it over the top. Ow. So I'm going to take the rest of it and pull it over everything else, if I can. No. Alright guys, this is hard. Hold on, let's go again. Ooh! Okay. I'm gonna need to like pin this on here or something. Oh. says, place you down here. Oh, wait, it's this. And it's black. I think I know where I'm going to store my gum. So I'm going to let this is going in here now. We need our keys. We need our keys. These are from my brother's school. He made them. They're really cute. So this one is for the house. This one's for the car. This one's for my work. And this one is for visiting the queen. Okay, so this one's from my brother, Hudiasen, for unlocking the treasure box. Okay. Down? Okay. Here, I'll. Okay, yeah. I made a new video.
Yes.
Oh. Here. Pull it. Okay. Now, we need a second towel.
Okay.
I'll stay here guarding it, making sure it's safe. Okay. Guys, this is where we need another towel. And we need some cuddly friends that will guard us. Hula, whatever your name is.
Okay.
Help us guard.
Here.
Okay, perfect. Okay, so now we're gonna take this second towel. You guys, don't try this at home, like we said, or like I said, when my brother wasn't here. I'm just gonna place it on top.
Ow.
Yeah, that looks pretty good.
Wait, what do I have to do? Oh.
There. And then
you
put this pull that back over. You guys, sorry that you're not getting most of the experience. It's hard to film and guard or build at the same time. Okay, that's good.
Let's go.
Here we go. Snug as a bug. Now it's time to start doing the back, which is where we're gonna have our secret spot. So
I'm watching.
We need these keys to get in.
I was watching a movie that has a really, really cool, it's called the Dark World. It's really cool.
So we need these to unlock our fort. Okay? So first of all, I'm gonna finish it by putting my gun in here. Okay, stop that. Where should we put this ribbon?
Here.
This ribbon must have been in our family for a long time. I'm not gonna take it out, but I'm gonna put all the gum in there. With it. There's two that I can't get out, so those two will stay there, I guess.
No, I'm not eating. Where is it? Where did it go?
The I guess my brother's getting more supplies. Okay. Everything's done now. I'm just putting my wallet in there. Now that everything is done and safe, it's time to go. Oh, there's some new things.
Bow! Hey! Remember the bees?
Yeah, they're not here anymore, though.
Oh, yeah, I remember them, but...
Okay. You guys, it's finally time to start our fort.
Oh!
Lucas,
our only entrance is to crawl through there. So
I'm gonna grab the box. All right, you guys, come on. Lucas, you know we're gonna have to edit that out. Whatever. All right, you guys. I will come back for you. I gotta go in real quick. Rug smells bad. I'm just gonna go
inside.
Alright, get everything on the couch. Or that's on that couch. Hurry, guys. That, hide it somewhere. And we got some lovely pillows. It's time to start actually decorating. Maybe we should move the fort a little bit so we have a little more room. The only way is if you walk through my dolls and get here.
I totally thought this was a dinosaur.
Guys, this is so cool. So
I really thought this was a toy, Bella. I think this was a toy, which it is.
It's a sponge.
There you go.
I don't want a sponge.
Look inside one. I let it inside.
Lucas, do you have the keys?
No. This key.
You guys, I gotta go keys.
We need those keys. What is that?
Alright, Lucas, time to open up our fort. You ready? It's moving ready. Ready? For the big reveal!
3, 2, 1.
Come on in, hurry!
Oh my god! You guys, this is so cool!
So I got my little treasure box. My gum and my new wallet that's going to be painted.
These are mine. I made these.
Yeah, I know. But we need them to get in. Wait, I think the pirates are coming. Hide, hide. Take the Thomas back.
Shh. Okay, God. Oh, gosh. Okay. How fake should I go? Have the trick, right?
Yeah.
It's a costume. It's actually just my Halloween costume, right?
Halloween was a long time ago.
Yeah, I'm still learning it though, right?
Yeah. You're playing with your favorite son. You always go with that sign. I just chose randomly.
I chose the parents.
That's not good. Okay, try and find us.
Lucas.
Try and find us!
I'm pretty sure we brought Jeff. Nope, they're not here. I don't know where they're at. They're gone.
Maybe they went
in. Maybe. All I know is they're not in here, so we're going to do adult stuff.
Look how dusty it is in here. Let's start talking about Christmas presents. What should we get the kids?
I'll tell you where the Christmas presents are. Yeah, they're at work.
With Princess, the fish. Hopefully nobody steals them.
Oh, this is the same plug as their iPads.
Interesting. Good to know. I'm not put away.
This place is haunted. I'm out of here.
Lucas, we gotta get out of here now. That was way too close. Yeah. Bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Put it back. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Turn on the notifications so you know when we post another video. Bye. You guys, I didn't know that Princess the Fish was still alive. There's some exciting news.